It starts with the initial meeting with the bride and groom and understanding what their vision for the day is. And the months over that time help build them towards that day in terms of decor, food service, timing, all of that comes. So it's about a year process from start to finish with the couple. So we set everything up the day before, make sure all the last minute details are taken care of, and then we start planning on the dinner service. In the kitchen right now, they're getting food prepped for tonight so that when the bride and groom say we're ready for dinner, we're ready for them. There are so many things that go on in a day, and if the staff are as aware as we need them to be, which our staff are, then the little details don't go unnoticed. The ceremony is a huge part to their day, so we just make sure that everything is ready for them, it's straight, it's clean, and it's where most of their pictures they'll look back on will be from.
The day was great. Honestly, everything was amazing. It passed by so fast, to be honest.
We wanted to do Niaqua. You know, we live close, we live in the area. We wanted to a golf course. It's a beautiful venue.
Chad has been amazing as well. Like, answering anything, just really saying it's all up to us.
You know, very easy to talk to, very easygoing. We like came last night and just dropped off all of our decorations and then came this morning and it was set up like better than we had, you know, pictured or even thought of. You know, they've done such a great job and it's been pretty much stress-free on this end.
We do take pride from start to finish in getting to know the couple and tailoring the event to them. That is our new big focus, is tailoring events to our brides. And I think that makes the difference. It's their day, it's not our day. So if we can do anything to make their day better, that's what we're here to do. We've started booking some different events that we haven't done in the past, which is going to be quite fun to showcase those in our spaces. We have many, many spaces here that we can utilize in different ways, which is fantastic. We can do meetings, we can do conferences. It's an oasis inside of the city here, which is great.